We have a responsibility to the land.
Man, Colleen.
I just wanted to come home and farm here at home, do things my way. It's probably the most sustainable type of farming that there is. I've reduced my carbon footprint by 30%, the equivalent to 167 cars off the road. It's a really beautiful part of the world, and we're trying to look after it as best we can.